My boyfriend.
Your fiancé?
Yes.
Come. Where you find her from?
Meet her on the road.
You meet her on the road?
Yeah.
So you find her, she lost?
Not really.
So since you find her, what you done to her? What have you done to her? Why she looks so good? You give her food?
Yeah.
I'm seeing you owning a parts place, auto parts place. So you'll own an auto parts shop, said the Lord, the power of the divine. I'm seeing business upon you, business. You'll own business. But before I see business, you should be a JDF soldier. So yeah. Why you didn't join the JDF?
They reach late.
You reach late. So because you reach late, they turn you down.
Yeah.
So now you're walking like a chicken without head. Don't know what to do to survive, to take care of your wife in the future. Did she eat enough?
No, no.
So she easy to take care of?
Yeah.
Do you love her?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Do you love him?
Yes.
But you love her, but you do bad things. That cause her to cry, isn't it?
Yes.
How often you make she cry? Every day?
No, no, every day.
Every day.
Every day.
What regular?
So he make you cry every day, make your heart bleed. What you want me to do to make him cry back? What you want me to do?
I don't want him to cry.
You don't want him to cry?
No.
So you want, you alone must cry. I'm give you some water and your face make you cry. Hug each other. Never let you cry again. Just hug each other. Hug each other. I'm seeing a little boy. A little boy, wonderful son. So both of you will have a son, a little boy. Say receive.
I receive.
You wanna cry? Cry. Cry, let me see. Not because someone put you through pain, that don't mean they're bad people. Sometimes it's a devil, spirit working on them. But once they're delivered by a prophet of God, then everything will come back normal. So let your heart not be troubled. I command peace in this relationship. I command the favor of God to favor the both of you. Enlarge your borders and cause it to be great upon the earth. It causes love to flow through your heart like water and sweet like honey. Hug each other again. Never let you cry again. And let it be different things. Go home now. Where you come?
Yeah, I'd call if anybody here has a fiance by the name of O'Neill, born January. My husband is O'Neill and his birthday is January 2nd.
It's January 2nd is the birthday?
Yes.
Stand here. God have blessed you with a wonderful husband in a young age. Am I right?
Yes.
That you appreciate to the depths of your heart.
Yes.
And every move you make, you honor him.
Yes, I do.
With great respect.
Yes.
It is good. And he show you off.
Yes.
So you're very proud of him.
Yes.
But a next girl named Lisa from Omari Road. Do you know there?
I know Omari Road.
You know there, but yes, you don't associate there.
No.
You say your fiancé, your husband, born January the 2nd.
Yes.
I'm seeing 1975.
That's correct.
Yes. I'm seeing faster.
Yes, that's correct.
That is lost.
Yes.
A good man must be protected. You'll never see money in the bank and you don't have security. Am I right?
Yes, that's correct.
And you know your husband is a good man.
Yes.
You do, you protect him? You just walk, go about in business? Do you have tracking device on the car?
No.
Do you have cameras in the car? The favor of God will cause you and your husband to live happy forever after. And no weapon that form against the both of you shall be able to prosper. Can I only tell you good news, but no bad news?
I can't tell you everything.
I can't tell you everything because your heart flutter. So your husband will favor you every step of the way according to the power of God upon his life. And you will honor him according to the power of God upon your life. But your husband expects you to give him a wonderful child. Am I right?
That's correct.
Did you give him the child?
I tried.
You try very much to give him the child, but it's not happening. But a little skettle girl. Trying to look over the border, hoping that one day she can force you. Should I stop, give you bad news and give you good news? In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, in the name of God of nature of life, in the name of God, the prophet Roy Del Rue, any woman come between you and your husband must perish. God give the both of you a gift together. The both of you are a gift to each other. And the both of you must be happy for the rest of your life. So said the Lord. Eight years ago, Tamara, take your clothes and bury it into a place in Chilani and come on, you not to have a child. Tamara born March the 12th, 1973. You try very much to have children, but all you get is tears, 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 tears. If the man good enough to marry you without a child, he's good enough to keep you without one, but you shall have one. And you shall have one fast. A boy, go home.
Thank you.
in and expel every lesbian spirit that come from your friend to you. I curse it with a curse. I come on the spirit to move now. Come out! Come out of her. You demon from hell. Fire! Take your flight. Take your flight. Take your flight. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Take your flight. Come out! The power of a divine Holy Father. Get out of her. I crumble and paralyze every dynamic spell, every dynamic spirit that come against you. I free you with great power. I cut it loose. I set you free. Poverty spirit of today, I must activate the power of the divine fire. Come out to her, your cynic spirit. Fire, come out to her, your cynic demon. Come out to her, leave her, leave her, leave her. Free her. I loose you with the power of the divine. I loose you. I free you. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Fire! Come out. Come out. Fire! Come out. Name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Come out to her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Marco Barbosa. God walk with you. Power of God walk with you. Power of God walk with you. Cover your relationship. Cover your steps. Cover your family. You shall reach healthy and strong. Greatness and success. Increase more than enough shall be among you. Makabo Sanabas. Mobo Sanabas. Break every chain. Today you're free. Completely free. Completely free. But through the channel of life. Straight through the channel of life. Freedom. 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 Come walk with the prophet. Walk with the prophet. There is power in the name. to you come? Then are you? Who sent you? Who sent you?
My friend.
What did I tell you to her?
Killer.
To kill her? Mm-hmm. Where friend name?
Joshua.
Where friend name?
Joshua.
Georgia?
Sasha. Sasha.
Where is your friend name? Georgia and Chasha. Where did Georgia come from?
Hungrius too. Hungrius. Sasha. Hungrius.
How long you dead? How long you dead?
About 5 years.
5 years now. How you dead?
They killed me about one.
How them kill you?
They killed me about one.
So how much are you coming? Say 10? What have you done to her already?
She pregnant with me with 2 more.
You make she spiritually pregnant? Oh, so you sleep with her?
Yes, I'm a big man.
So you mess up her whole life?
Swear her up. Swear her up.
So she can't have no relationship?
No. They block that.
You block that?
They block that.
You block that? So you have bad demon?
Yes. You know, long time I try to get me out of Nick. Get me away.
So long time you're traveling pregnant?
Yes. Me sleep with her every night.
You sleep with her every night?
Every night. No man can look at my bro.
When you was alive, what did you so call you?
John.
So, John.
Yeah.
I kill him, kill you.
Yeah.
Who was the mother, John?
Yeah. Remember.
Who was the mother, John?
Well, I know too much, man.
When he was alive, who was the mother?
Junior and Bill.
Eh?
Junior and Bill.
John. You and your friend, I'ma come out.
No. Mm-mm.
John, you and your friend will come out. So you mess up her life. Who else in her family you mess up?
Her son.
Her son? What happened to her son?
I try for her mother too, but she have no more power.
What happened to her son?
I send him a jail, two of them.
Oh, you send two sons in jail?
Two of them.
So two sons in jail?
Well, they can't get no good yet, man. Just mess him up.
And they can't come out?
No.
They can't come out. You're at the wrong place, John. John, you're at the wrong place. Fire. Come out there. Come out there. Come out! Break every chain. Come out! Come out!
There is power.
Come out!
In the name of Jesus.
Come out! Information from you, John. So you send her two son up jail. Mm-hmm. What else you do?
You tell her mother.
You mash up her mother.
And her daughter, but her daughter after my power. Every time you come here, she see me.
But her daughter see you.
Yeah, but we shut her up now.
But you shut her up now.
Yeah, she can't go back here.
So you bind up. Who else in there?
Enough.
So attend you. Attend gang. Bad man them. We dead already. You're screwing her up. Mash up her life.
Yeah, no man never look upon her.
And no man look upon her.
No,
she can't get no man at all.
No. Mm-mm.
John,
mm-mm.
You're dead again.
Mm-mm.
Prophet will kill you.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
John, Prophet will kill you and your friend them now. So no.
Mm-hmm.
That is fire. Scream your way out now. Scream your way out now. That is fire. Scream your way out now. Scream your way out, John. Come out of her. Come out of her. So how would them take you? How would them take you out of the grave? How them take you out?
Can't talk.
You can't talk. Eh? You gotta talk, give me Oliver. You gotta talk to them. You gotta talk to them. You shut up your mouth, you gotta talk to them. Hmm? You think you're smarter than Prophet? You gotta talk to them. Open your big mouth. John, you're the ugly when you're alive. And you're ugly when you're dead. Sola. 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 That name talk enough. Burn you up, John. Burn you up. Yes. See, you come out now. Stand up. Stand up. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, stand up. Don't touch her. Stand up. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. How much you left?
Nine.
Nine? Who gone? Who gone?
Mary.
Mary gone. When Mary dead?
2002.
2002. What them bury Mary?
Mama dove cut.
Dove cut. So nine on the left. John. So you had it done. Stand up. Open your eyes, them. Look at the prophet. Look at the prophet. Look at the prophet. Open your big ear, them. Look at me. Look at the man of God. Open your big ear, them. Say, Alash, I'm ugly. Look at the man of God. Fire. Come out. Fire. Come out. Fire. In my liver. Come up one by one. Nine left. Open your big mouth. You're ugly when you're alive. And you're ugly when you're dead. Bring up all of them. All of you come up. Break every chain. How much live?
Eight.
Who live?
No member.
Who live?
No member.
No member.
No member.
Too much.
Weak.
A week.
Weak.
Weak every week, man.
Weak.
You mash up a woman. You say no man no want her. You mash her up. You run every man from her. Mash up her business. Everything you mash up. Today, she's going to own her own business. She's going to happily married. And you have to go back in that grave. Oh, yeah,
sure. To her already.
You're married
three
to her.
Year, no.
You're married 3 years to her. So, 3 years in her.
Five.
And mash her up. Eh?
Five.
5 years?
Mm-hmm.
So, you're 5 years in her, mash her up.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, come on, every dynamic spirit in this belly to live. You're ugly, rootable spirit. Fire! Come out! Come out! Fire! Come out! We are not afraid of you. We are not afraid of you. Fire! Come out! We are not afraid of you. Fire! We are not afraid of you. Fire! Come up! Come up! Come up! Time is up. Your time is up. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. To break every chain, to break every chain. Stand up. Look at me. Look at me. Take this from me. The name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Take this from me. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Take this from me. Stretch your hands. Take it. Take it. Drink it. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Drink it. All of it. You shall come out one by one.
Jesus, there is power.
Drink it.
Jesus,
come on in the name of Jesus of Nazareth. Drink it. Your time is up now. Your time is up now. Your time is up now. Scream your way out now. Your time is up. All of you, come on. All of you.
Break every chain.
Come on.
There is power.
Come on.
In the name.
Jacob. Drink. Drink. Wasting our time. How much leave? How much leave? Five? You're wasting our time. Come on, your friend, them to leave. I said, come on, them to leave. Get them out now. Out. 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 Come on, them to leave.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
Come on, them to leave.
There is power.
Come on, them to leave.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
Come on, him to leave.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
Say, to you leave.
There is power in
the name
of Jesus. Bad one, when I
bad one left.
Away. Me and I are going to Florida.
The young man leave. What's your name?
Your name's Sandra.
Sandra.
Me and I live up in Florida.
You know you should live in Florida?
Yeah, we live in Florida. Me and I come.
So you and Sandra leave. So you two leave now. You and Sandra.
No, she name's Sandra.
Oh, she name Sandra. So you two leave. Two of you. Do you want to give your next talk enough? Stand up. Come on, Sandra, to leave. So make me worry it out. Come on, Sandra, to leave. Fire all over you. Where Sandra come from?
She name Sandra.
Me name
Mary. She name Sandra.
What your name?
Me name Mary. She name Sandra.
Mary.
Mm-hmm.
Mary, your name?
Me name what, Mary.
Oh, your name Mary?
Yeah.
That's why you're so ugly.
And she name Sandra.
So he's an ugly demon. Let me know. Stand up. Stand up. I want you two if you come out one time. And free the lady so she can have her life. You two, you must come out one time. Take this from me. Take this from me. Oh yeah, we are one eyelash. Where next one day? Where's the next one? Take off. Stop. Take this from me. Take this from me. Drink it. Drink it! You ugly demon. that water?
There is power.
Yes, Lord.
No, this is not.
So no.
You know the mother place where she go to get me on.
So you hear about Prophet Roy, don't it?
She watch you every day.
Mm-hmm.
Every day she sit down and watch Prophet Roy.
So demon,
mm-hmm.
You laugh at a prophet.
Every day she watch Prophet Roy. She love Prophet
Roy. And you watch Prophet Roy there too.
What?
And you can't, and you can't stop it.
Two away.
So demon, are you alone left now? Your friend gone?
Mm-hmm.
Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Are you alone left?
Mm-hmm. No, sir.
Don't try to check me. Are you alone left? Your friend gone left you.
Mm-hmm.
You alone left.
Mm-hmm.
You know prophet will take you out, don't it? Prophet will take you out. Drink that. Drink
stone,
power.
Man.
Drink power. Oh, ugly demon. Drink power. You sit down and watch her. I watch prophet.
Mm-hmm.
And you
like
know.
The TV don't have come out for prophet room. You remember watching fool every day. Prophet.
Get me a kerchief. Is it true? So watch me so often.
You watch every day. TV don't come out.
You got proved to you, so you have to come out today.
Oh man, me I go back to Florida with that man. I want to.
Chat, yeah, chat.
Oh man, you lost the woman. It's ever grown.
Chat, yeah, chat. You watch a TV with her and see, you see much people to go to early? You see much of your friend to go to early?
No, we don't want to go to play.
Fire!
No, we don't want to stay with her.
Fire!
Mm.
Cover Iron. You must come out today. You must come out. You're not going back to Florida out there. You take away money in Florida already. No more money now, take away.
She loves party too much. I'm going to tap her.
Blind folio. So you can't see nothing. Now we'll take you out now. Fire.
Right? Yeah, bad, so. Let me see. Let me see.
Go back in the grave. back in your grave and tell a friend the prophet will kill you. What I say, I should say.
Prophet kill me.
What I say, you say?
Prophet kill me.
Prophet rule, I said.
Oh, prophet rule.
I say you must say prophet rule. Me say you must say prophet rule. Say prophet rule, kill me. Prophet rule.
Prophet rule, kill me. Prophet rule, kill me.
Go back now. Go back. Go back. Go back. And never taunt her again. Go back. Back. Where you come from. Go now. Go. Tell him the prophet to take off the eyelash and kill you. Go. You're free. There is power. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Jesus will still be there. How are you?
I'm all right.
Who come with you here?
My brother.
Where your brother is?
Down there.
Brother, come.
Still.
Your heart is beating fast and you're nervous, isn't it?
Yes.
I cover you with great power. The divine Holy Father. Cover you with great power. Enlarge your borders, your territories, and come on your life to explore in greatness and success. I destroy the hands of the wicked over your life. And I command you to prosper and prosper greatly in the presence of the divine. I destroy your darkness and I transfer you to marvelous light. Go home, enjoy life. You're losing weight rapidly. And you're losing weight and you don't know how you're losing weight.
Yeah.
Marco Bosa. You find yourself speaking foolishness sometimes. Because there is a woman bury your head with. Push a knife into the root of the tree with your picture through your head. And your wife will ask you sometime, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
And she can't understand, you're just talking foolishness. And you have a time when you trigger off, aggressive.
Yeah.
Raise your wife. Wife, come. You have a time when he trigger off and he have no stop.
True.
He just keep on, keep on, keep on.
Yes, true.
And his foolishness is saying.
Yes, true.
Because Natasha buried this man headway and put the knife into his head through the truth. So he just keep talking foolishness. And you wonder, how could a good husband just change?
True, true.
Do you know, I'm not talking you, but do you know a lot of women are wicked?
Yeah, I know, I know.
So since Natasha, which you might know her or not, but she know you, what do you would do because Natasha do this to your husband?
What would I do?
Forgive her?
No. No, no.
You sound like a good woman.
Yeah.
So since you won't forgive Natasha, leave Natasha to Prophet Ruth.
Yes.
Go home. Go home. I'll fix the problem. You come. You say you want prayer? Come. What type of prayer you want? What type of prayer you say you want?
Want life to change.
You want the life to change.
Everything has gone wrong since lately.
So you want your life to change. Just like how you have $5,000 and you change it down to change. That's what you're talking?
No.
What you're talking?
Everything over.
Say after me, Prophet.
Prophet.
I want my life to change in wealth.
I want my life to change in wealth.
Change in good health.
In good health.
Change in long life.
In long life.
Change in peace.
Change in
change
peace.
In joy.
Change
and
in
change
God.
In happiness.
And change in happiness.
So this, since you want a life to change, I give you a change of life. Go home now.
You see a big stone and a bottle. Yeah. That's why I'm easy.
blessed and highly favored. I am great. I am wonderful. I am awesome through the eye of the eye.